Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to scan documents to your computer on your Windows device. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So a lot of printers will actually have software that is included with them. So on their installation media, they may come with the printer, or you may go onto the website of the printer and just download the driver software or the total utility package. They usually include the scanning functionality as part of their package. However, if you want to use something that's built into Windows, you can just select the Windows Fax and Scan. In order to use that, all you have to do is select the magnifying glass, type in Windows Fax and Scan. Best match should come back with Windows Fax and Scan. Go ahead and open that up. And you want to select the New Scan button up at the top. And then you want to make sure your scanner is turned on so nothing's detected in my case. But I noticed that it does have pretty good compatibility with most modern or even older printers and scanners. So it's definitely something you want to go ahead and make sure it's turned on so that it can actually locate it. So while you might have more functionality with printer-specific utilities, which I have discovered on my own, like adding different pages, changing the page order, that sort of thing, it's a little bit easier to do with other third-party utilities, like I said, that come with your printer. But this is a pretty good general scanning utility. You can also fax them as well. I know how many people still have fax machines in today, but, you know, pretty straightforward process, guys. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.